रहना है तेरे दिल में, वो स्वीट, वो प्यारे, वो स्वीटनेस आपकी कहाँ गई?
Like, you know, that's the fun part of accepting something like this, you know.
I didn't know you had this wicked, wicked, witty side to you.
मेरे लिए ये बहुत ही exciting इसलिए था क्योंकि एक्चुअली सच बताऊं, आई एम वेरी मच लाइक आर्या इन रियल लाइफ. हाय मार माधवन, और आप देख रहे हैं और बताओ स्तुति के साथ.
हाय आई एम सुरवीन चावला, और आप देख रहे हैं और बताओ स्तुति के साथ.
हाय गाइस, वेलकम टू येट अनदर एपिसोड ऑफ और बताओ. और देखिए मैं तो बहुत कम बोलूंगी और कम बताऊंगी क्योंकि आवाज कुछ ऐसी है कि दिल्ली का एक यू आई आपको यहीं पे सुनाई दे जाएगा. बट हम तो इसलिए यहाँ पे हैं क्योंकि जो दो लोग आप स्क्रीन पे देख पा रहे हैं इनको देखने के लिए तो वेदर यू हैव टू गो टू द थिएटर्स और यू हैव टू सिट एट होम एंड वॉच ऑन नेटफ्लिक्स, बट वी आर ऑल सुपर एक्साइटेड फॉर दी कपल्स. सो माधवन एंड सुरवीन चावला, वेलकम टू और बताओ.
Thank you so much, Stuti, for the warmest welcome.
No, you guys are everyone's favorite, you know. मैं पूछने वाली थी एक दूसरे के साथ काम करके कैसे लगा, but then I also have to state whether somebody is an actor or a non-actor. आपके दोनों के साथ सबको काम करना है.
How sweet!
Really sweet.
Wow, what a compliment.
Really sweet. You made our day.
You know, I've seen a couple of episodes and Madhavan, first I'd like to ask you, matlab rehna hai tere dil mein, wo sweet, wo pyare, wo sweetness aapki kahan gayi? Like, oh my god, I didn't know you had this wicked, wicked, witty side to you.
I think that's Shruti's question to Arya as well.
I know. She poor thing is constantly like, ye kya hua?
So, yeah, Shruti, you know, that's the fun part of accepting something like this. You know, jab aapko khud umeed nahi rehta apne aap se ki bhai ye aap kar paoge ki nahi. And mere liye ye bahut hi exciting isliye tha kyunki actually sach bataun, I am very much like Arya in real life. Yeah, only difference is I have a social filter and I have a little bit of sensibility not to verbalize everything I feel. But Arya is somebody who will just go out and burtle out everything he says, you know, everything he feels, and usko sara control hi nahi apni zuban pe. Which is why he comes across as somebody who's quite a weirdo and quite somebody who's absurd. But if you look at the reason behind ki ye banda aisa bol kyun raha hai aur iska problem kya hai, aap jaise main abhi pichle interview mein bata raha tha ki जब हम बच्चे थे तो लोग प्यार से बोलते थे ना कि तू कितना कमीना यार, यू नो, कमीना एक्यूजेशन नहीं होता है, एक टर्म ऑफ एंडियरमेंट होता है, पर आपको लगता है कि ये कमीनागिरी है या तू बदमाश लड़का है ना. तो वो कमीनागिरी जो नादानी में जो कमीनागिरी जैसे हम कहते हैं और फिर जो बदमाशी है, ये आर्या को छोड़ के कभी गया ही नहीं. ही इज केप्ट दैट चाइल्ड इन हिम एंड ही डजंट नो हाउ टू यू नो कैटर टू द सोशल नॉर्म्स. सो मेरे लिए ये बहुत ही एक्साइटिंग था क्योंकि वो सारी चीजें जो मैं फील करता हूँ एज मैडी मुझे कहने का मौका मिला. आई एक्चुअली रिलेट टू अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स दैट आर्या सेड, सो इट वाज वेरी एक्साइटिंग,
यू नो, बिकॉज़ आई रिमेम्बर वाचिंग द इनिशियल फ्यू सीन्स. आई वाज लाइक, ओह माय गॉड, देयर गोस सी हॉक्स, एंड देन आई तेरे दिल में आई लाइक, व्हाट इज दिस टू सी. एंड सुरवीन, माय क्वेश्चन टू यू, यार ही वाज अ हैंडफुल एटलीस्ट एज आर्या, तो इनको तो मतलब आपने क्या हैंडल किया है? व्हाट अ फॉयल यू बीन टू ऑल हिज सार्कैज़म एंड मीननेस.
ही वाज अ हैंडफुल इज द ऑपरेटिव वर्ड एंड सो आई थॉट एंड सो श्रुति थॉट, बट इट टर्न्ड आउट अनदर वे, यू सी. पर्सनली व्हेन पीपल डोंट नो मी एंड डोंट काइंड ऑफ इंटरैक्ट विद मी, दे फील लाइक यू नो शी इज there's a stoicness, I don't know, strangely, but there's a stoicness about me that kind of sometimes even intimidates people. And I feel like that for me is very relatable as far as Shruti is concerned, because deep inside she's you know, she's vulnerable and she's endearing and she's, you know, there are like, when you see the show, when you go on further, you'll see there are moments between Arya and Shruti where you feel like, नहीं यार ये प्यार तो है, ये तो मतलब ये रहा, ये ही तो है. And then suddenly something blows out of proportion, you know, and such is life. And to me, I think there are two sides to Shruti, which is one is the professional. She is an opinionated, strong and independent and ambitious and very, very driven woman. She's a venture capitalist and she has runs her own startup. And then there's the other side, which is her family, her daughter. She's a hands-on mother. And then the dynamic with her, you know, between her and Arya, I thought was extremely, extremely challenging behind the camera and on. Because everything by now, after so many years of marriage, you know, sometimes between partners, muh khola nahi partners ne, and it just kind of, you know, triggers a response that is so uncalled for. Maybe justified in your head, but it's to him, it's kind of uncalled for, and he just feels justified in, you know, however I he agree. Is. You know? So, yeah, so I think that was very, very challenging. And of course, between Arya and Shruti are, that dynamic for me was very, very exciting and very challenging and extremely appealing.
Few days back, spoke to the creator and director, Hardik and Manu Joseph. Manu Joseph ka to sarcasm mujhe dikh hi raha hai. Arya mein, matlab wo phoot-phoot ki aa raha hai. Now, Madhav is saying that I'm very much like that. I don't know what's happened to men and why they're just so, like, you know, angry and want to say what they're thinking. But aap dono ka kitna contribution raha hai in creating these characters? Because when it's a series, when it's a show, ek to time bahut milta hai kahani ko bichhane ke liye. And you have to live. I mean, of course, I mean, you do the same with films, but here you're creating characters that people will remember for a long, long time. You'll have different seasons. So how was it, how much did you contribute to prepare kar rahe this role for you?
Okay, so can I take this up, Stuti?
Yeah, please.
Okay, so how many times in whatever you've seen, have you seen Arya actually get angry?
You know what I mean. It's not about getting angry. It's about just...
No, there is a difference.
What you did to the poor waiter. I'm not revealing much, but what was that?
Yeah, so the thing is, he doesn't get angry. He's just keenly observing. What he does makes other people really angry and exasperated.
So I
have felt that same thing about waiters. I'm having a debated argument or a, you know, an intense argument with my wife. Trying to make a point. And so it's not their fault, but it happens, you know, and you start thinking in those lines. For me, I realized that initially that mujhe laga ki I'm playing Manu Joseph. Because Manu is that sort of a calm, quiet. And he says the most ridiculous things, the most things that could actually be hurtful, but he doesn't come from a place of malice. So it's an observation. It doesn't become an accusation. So for me also, maine pakad liya ki bhai agar mere ko na kamina ban ke nahi rehna hai, इस सीरीज में तो उसको इनोसेंट बना दो, उसको ऑब्जर्वेशन बना दो, खफा मत होना. एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव ट्राइड टू डू. एंड माय कंट्रीब्यूशन टू दैट ऑनेस्टली इज अपार्ट फ्रॉम फीलिंग दैट देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग करेक्ट अबाउट इट, आई रियलाइज कि हाउ डू आई मेक हिम एक्सेप्टेबल. इट शुड नॉट बी लाइक अच्छा हुआ इसका पीछा छोड़ा यार, इनको तो डिकपल हो ही जाना चाहिए. द चैलेंज इज आफ्टर ऑल द 8 एपिसोड्स यू शुड फील कि नहीं यार ये दोनों को साथ रहना चाहिए, बच्चे के लिए नहीं बल्कि इन एक दूसरे के लिए भी. सो दैट वाज द चैलेंज. एंड आई डोंट नो इफ यू गॉट टू सी यू नो द फर्स्ट टू एपिसोड्स व्हाट यू सीन, बट ओवर द पीरियड दैट वाज द अटेम्प्ट एंड दैट वाज द चैलेंज. एंड आई रियली रियली एंजॉयड प्लेइंग दिस गाय.
राइट, सो रीशि, व्हाट अबाउट यू, योर रोल?
सी, रेफरेंस तो था कि यू नो अ लॉट ऑफ पार्ट्स ऑफ मी फ्रॉम होम हैड टू गो टू वर्क एवरी टाइम आई हैड टू गो ऑन सेट. There are various levels at which I kind of, you know, connect and understand Shruti, why she's coming from, where she's coming from. Aisa, jab script bhi padhi thi, when we were going through the episodes, you know, even when we were going through them together, you know, we were doing our extensive reading sessions over Zoom call. We were in the peak of the pandemic then. I think when we sat down together and what came from Maddie's end and then what came from Manu's end in terms of the inputs and what came from my end, I think Maddie was extremely generous. And, you know, that's the most beautiful part about working with, not very many actors are like that, but I have to say that for him. In that process of collaboration, there were so many times when he had fair points about why Shruti isn't isn't coming across as strong as you actually want her to be in terms of writing, right, or whether it's dialogue. And that's extremely generous of an actor to not worry about his number of lines and his screen space and you know, how he's contributing to propelling the story forward. And I think that was extremely important to kind of bring Shruti and Arya at par with each other. They are at loggerheads in a sense, but then you feel like they kind of mellow down and they have their moments and, you know, things like that. And to me, that was one place where I connected with Shruti so much, because that happens in every household. That happens between two partners in a relationship, in a marriage. So I think wo ek part of yourself as an actor, aapko har part mein chaho na chaho, wo ek by default cheez aa jaati hai. Especially when you relate to it like I do to Shruti. I get her. You know, I get what this man is doing to her brain and I get how she's getting annoyed. So yeah.
We got that too. Okay, I'm very curious to ask this one question. Gurgaon mein set hai, Delhi ke bahut kareeb hai, bahut relatable hai in that sense. It's a upper middle class working couple. All of us, we think in English. Hum English mein bahut achhi tarah se baat karte hain. But kafi dialogues yahan pe English mein hai. You're practically saying whole lines in English. It's acting in English. Was that difficult? Is it different when you're doing it in front of the camera?
It's much easier.
Is it?
I found it, I think Maddie too. I found it much easier because I think living in urban societies, all of us do, our kind of societies, I think my first language I would say is English.
Okay.
I'm constantly thinking in English. So your dialogues are actually not sounding like dialogues, even if you make some additions or subtractions and, you know, delete some and throw some in, it just flows very, very seamlessly. Your thought flows seamlessly and hence your words flow seamlessly. And I think that really helped. You can't have a show like this with the writer being, you know, Arya being a Pulp Fiction writer. We have communication ghar pe English mein hi karta hai. Shruti's an educated woman. They live in Gurgaon, very elite urban society. And all of us talk in English today, yeah? Even with kids. So I think that really helped us to get that, to hit that right note as far as decoupled is concerned, because I don't think doing this in any other language, let's say doing it in Hindi, would not do justice to the show.
Right. Madhavan, what about you?
Strangely for me, because I speak Hindi, Tamil and English fluently, so, you know, it doesn't matter which language I'm doing the project, and I start thinking in that language. It happens with me. So, मैंने कई बार ये सोचने की कोशिश की है कि भाई तू सोचता किस लैंग्वेज में, क्योंकि सुबह उठते हो ना तो एक सोच आता माइंड में, तो मैंने रियलाइज किया कि कभी वो तमिल में, कभी वो हिंदी में, कभी इंग्लिश में. So then I realized that I have a comfort level with all these languages. हाँ, so जब दिल की बात वो पेपर में लिखते हैं और फिर वहां से जुबान में आने के लिए ज्यादा वक्त नहीं लगता, बिकॉज इट्स सो एप्ट, इट्स रिटन सो नेचुरली कि ना आपको दो बार लाइन पढ़ना नहीं पड़ता याद रखने के लिए. So it was written that well, and so we didn't have any difficulty at all. कि हम अंग्रेजी में बोल, in fact मैं तो कभी कभी वो इंग्लिश लाइन को इंग्लिश में बोल के हिंदी में अनुवाद करूं और फिर उसको तमिल भी करूं एक ही साथ में, इतनी खूबसूरती से उन्होंने लिखा था. So I had a really lovely time. And the first time that I've actually done something, I've done Mouthful of Sky, which was in English, but that was many, many years ago. And this is my second attempt, and I really enjoyed it. Yeah.
Super. No, it did come across as very natural. Ajay, jaise aap dono ne bola that I get the character, dialogues almost seem like dil ki baat hai. So, ab zara expert aap ban jaye, bole, what is the one biggest challenge jo aajkal ke couples face karte hain to maintain a relationship or a marriage? Maddie, what do you say?
You know, you fall in love for a certain reason. Theek hai? Meet a guy or a girl. Aap jab kisi ko attractive paate ho, to aapko pehle ye question karna chahiye ki am I attracted to his physical being? Am I attracted to his nature? Am I attracted to his position, his money? What is it that I want to do? Because actually ye baat pehle kisi ne nahi kahi hai, but main keh raha hu, yaad rakhiyega. Main keh raha hu ki, you know, between I do and happily ever after, there is a lifetime, yaar. You know, ये सालों का भरोसा ना दो मिनटों में नहीं आता. सालों का भरोसा मतलब ये कि साल गुजारने पड़ेंगे साथ, तब जाके आपको पता चलेगा कि ये इन्वेस्टमेंट सही है नहीं. कभी कभी गलत निकलता है, पर अगर आप इन्वेस्टमेंट करने से डरोगे तो वहां तक तो पहुंचने से रहे, क्योंकि सबको लगता है कि शादी कर लेंगे तो फिर चांदी चांदी है, फिर हर रोज मेरा हस्बैंड मेरे को प्यार करेगा, रोज लोके मेरे को लगता है कि मेरी बीवी उतना ख्याल रखेगी मेरा जितना रोमांस करते वक्त करेंगे। मैं तो मेरे घर पे आज फोर्थ ऑप्शन हूँ, मेरा बेटा नंबर वन है, मेरे कुत्ते नंबर टू है, मेरे घर वाले, और फिर जाके कहीं सरिता को अगर वक्त मिला तो मुझे भी देख लेती है। बट मुझे पता है कि शिकायत, अब मैं उसके लिए लड़ूंगा तो मेरी बेवकूफी है, बट आई कांट, आई डोंट फील लेस ऑफ अ मैन और लेस ऑफ अ हस्बैंड और लेस ऑफ अ लवर बिकॉज आई एम फोर्थ प्रायोरिटी राइट नाउ, बिकॉज फॉर मी द फर्स्ट थ्री प्रायोरिटीज आर ऑल्सो द फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी। तो ये सब यू नो इट डजंट कम इमीडिएटली आफ्टर फॉलिंग इन लव यार, यू हैव टू हेट द पर्सन ड्यूरिंग दैट रिलेशनशिप ऑल्सो टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट यू आर एबल टू टॉलरेट द पर्सन एंड देन रियलाइज कि यार इज इट वर्थ मेकिंग दिस इन्वेस्टमेंट एंड यू नो व्हाट यू हैव टू मेक इट, समटाइम्स इट विल गो रॉन्ग बट यू हैव टू मेक दैट इन्वेस्टमेंट। अगर आपको लगता है कि एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग टू बी अ बेड ऑफ रोजेस, अनफॉर्चूनेटली इट वोंट बी, दैट्स नॉट व्हाट लव इज।
Wise words there from Madhavan. So, Rumi, over to you now.
I think patience ki bahut sakht kami ho gayi hai. Bahut zyada kami ho gayi hai patience ki to let the other person, to let your partner be. Now, I'm not talking about space here. I'm really talking about letting another human being take his or her own course, evolve the way as they want to do as people, accept them, have lesser expectations just because it started from somewhere else and it's reached somewhere else. You're laughing, Mandy.
How many dialogues from the series are you going to use, yeah?
Oh my gosh.
But matlab hai, aisa hai, yeah. So just kind of lower down your expectations and have a lot of patience. The solution is not the exit route, yaar. Aajkal, because it's just become so simple ki, yaar, achha, it's not working out. Apne try and test kar diya, and I heard what Maddie said. I just come online then. Ki, you know, ek jo beech ka waqt hai between aap kisi ke saath, you've shared your vows and you've exchanged vows and now you're with each other. It's not going to be rosy every day, but the point is, are you in it? Are you in it for the right reasons? Are you with this human being for the right reasons? If you didn't see that person as somebody who you want to spend every single day, good or bad, best or worst in your life, then I think you're with this person for the wrong reasons. And wo bhi samajhne mein main bolti hu waqt lagta hai. Even to get there, it takes time. And I feel that also requires and must be given opportunity after opportunity to make sure, to ensure that you're giving it your best shot, time and again. Uske baad jaake aapko lage ki yaar nahi, matlab iska to koi future hi nahi hai. It's all right. But don't give up so soon and don't give up so fast. The only solution is not exit, yeah. Which is why I think lives have also become complicated so much. Things were just simpler back then, you know, in our parents' generation. It was much simpler. Relationships were simpler. Hamare maa-baap ko exit route pata hi nahi tha. Jo hai, nibhana hai. Bacche ke liye, isi liye the last dialogue of my mother in the trailer also says, oh, but this is marriage.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I'm not saying don't be with the individual just for the, and again, to each his own, you know, it's a very personal call. You want to stay together for the sake of the child because it's not working out. I am saying give yourself the right to deserve the happiness, but work on that even as two individuals, not for the sake of your child or children, but as two people who've really at some point had decided to stay together. It must have been a big deal, the biggest thought that you must have given to something in your life. It's worth trying and trying and trying and trying.
How lovely. It's almost like listening to Arya and Shruti, and such precious gems you both have shared. If only it was possible to love you guys more. Thank you so much. This was an absolute pleasure, and now waiting to watch all the episodes.
Thank you so much, Shruti. It was wonderful speaking to you.